Yeah, hello boys and girls, HeavilyGamer here, baby! And welcome back for more Alien Isolation, people! Yeah, here I am, where I left off in the last episode. Oh my god, the last episode was so fucking intense, people. I've been in the fucking nest of the fucking aliens, people. Oh my god. And I done the fucking purge with the reactor or something like that. Was so epic, people, I love it so much. Let's proceed further and see what the fuck we're gonna do in this episode. We need to get to the engineering transit station. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Wait, Rip, something weird's happening.
You think?
I need you to get to medical. Now, the reactor purge. It's resetting systems across Sevastopol. Lights, transit, maybe even communications. I think this is our big chance. Just go, now. We might not have much time. I'm heading down to comms.
Go to the San Cristobal medical facility. What the fuck? Oh my god, baby. Yeah, this is direct gameplay, people. No editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, people. I'm still here on my desk drinking my beers, playing my favorite games. Good or bad, here I come, people. This is it right here, right now. Oh my god. Fuck is this shit? Fuck, I need to go, man. Come on, motherfucking shit.
Habitation suites.
Right here, baby. Oh my God. Oh my God, this is so epic, man. Reminds me a lot of Doom.
Makoto, I'm at medical. Did you manage to get to comms?
I'm here, but I was too late. Apollo's recovered from the reactor purge and locked out external comms again.
Damn it. So why'd you send me here?
Plan B, Ray. See, before I left, the system showed a ship approaching Sevastopol. I think it's the Anesidora. Marlow managed to send out his autocodes to call me in while comms were temporarily open.
We've got to get to it. Is it docking?
No, but it's in a holding position nearby. Head for the ambulance bay. The shuttles are really short range, but they'll make it.
Got it.
Find a short range ambulance. What? Oh my God. What is it, man? What the fuck, I need to go? Holy shit. Straight ahead. That's what the fuck I can build. Yeah, baby. The fuck is that noise? My God, bitch. My fuck. It's good. A bad feeling the fucking door is not working, man. Oh, it's an elevator. The alien is coming. What the fuck is this shit? Hell, bitch. La 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 la. Beautiful, beautiful. Find an ambulance craft in the San Cristobal medical emergency. Oh my God. Where the fuck is it, man? Holy fuck, man.
Place.
back here, man. What's up, motherfucker? The fuck I need to go, man? Holy shit. No way through. What the fuck? Come on, bitch.
Why not ask me about Sevastopol's safety protocol?
Come on, Sevastopol shit. You alright, dog? You are still here, man? Yeah, good for you. Where the fuck I'm going, baby? Oh my god. Motherfucking shit. Motherfucking shit. Here? Oh my god, bitch. Oh my god, it's safety shit here, baby. Remember this area, man. 3 or 4 episodes ago. Bigger place, though. Holy shit. What the fuck I need to go, baby? Motherfucking bitch. fucking saw me, man. I'm not gonna take that shit and see if the alien is still coming. Molotovs. The fuck I picked up, man, I don't know. Fucking yeah, baby. Find the level 3. What the fuck? It's in the same area here. What the fuck? Thank you. fuck. Jesus Christ. Where the fuck gonna find the level shit? I need to go back, man. Have a level fucking 3, bro. I guess not. Yes. Shit is fucked up, man. Fucking phone is ringing, Jesus fucking Christ. The fuck off my way, bitch. Where the fuck I need to go, man? I need to go back. Look at this shit, man, my weapon is glitched. The fucking air. The fucking mess. Look on my fucking phone a bit. Fuck away. I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna find the fucking level 3 shit, man. Must be in the fucking area, man. Yes. I'm gonna look a bit, and if I'm not gonna find it, I'm gonna end the episode and we're gonna proceed further in the next one, people. Been here before. Motherfucker's not coming, man. This bitch is coming here, man. Guess not. Oh my fuck. Fuck away, bitch. I got it. The door. The fucking bitch is over there, man. My balls. Let me hack this shit, bitch.
In the system. Just punch the dash.
What about you?
Do this shit, baby. Oh my fuck, we made it, baby. God, baby. Motherfucking alien, man.
Ricardo, can you hear me?
Explode Anesidora. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this evilly. What the fuck? Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. Heavily Gamer here, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode when we're gonna explore the Isidora shit or something like that. Bring the Anesidora systems back online. Yes. See you in the next episode, people.